Today I am starting plant kingdom. In our homeopathy, most of the medicines are from the plant kingdom, and in plant kingdom most of them from the flowering plants. In plant kingdom we have till date we have no such demarcation, like we are studying the medicines according to the as the medicines comes. But then few doctors like Dr. John Shulton, Dr. Rajan Shankaran, Dr. Mahesh Gandhi, Dr. Mikhail Yake, they have done wonderful work on plant kingdom, and they have classified them into different families. So we have mainly we have two type of classification. One is used by Dr. John Shulton, that is APJ classification, and another is by the Dr. Mikhail Yake, Israeli botanist turned homeopath. She classified the plants according to the different he classified plants into monocotyledons and dicotyledons. In most of the flowering plants they come in the dicotyledons. In dicotyledons we have six subclasses. So today I am starting with the first subclass, Magnolidae. Dr. Rajan Shankaran, he taught us wonderfully the sensations and the active and passive reaction compensation mechanism of the different families, but still we need to work a lot to study these medicines, to grab this whole data. So Dr. Mahesh Gandhi, he helped us to find out. He used the Eric Erickson Aegis classification and help us to remember this classification. So I'm starting today. I'm not taking much of your time and starting with the dicotyledons first subclass, Magnolidae. Magnolidae is a subclass which contain different orders. For your reference, we can say magnoliales, nymphales, iliales, piperales, laurels, aristolochiales, lochias, ranunculales, and papaverales. These are different orders in the subclass Magnolidae. So theme of the first subclass. This first subclass, like in mineral kingdoms, we are studying different rows. So first subclass is very primitive subclass. They are very primitive angiosperms. So the sensation is oneness, a state of unity with the end, with the wholeness. They are confused, not here. Ego is not fully developed this time. They are very primitive plants. Their ego is weak. Their will is weak. Their mind is weak. And their impulses, that's why their impulses are very strong. They have not the capacity to introspect. Inability to protect themselves. There is no skin to defend. That's why if you see in the family Ranunculaceae, so there are a lot of skin symptoms. In Bulbaceae family, there are a lot of skin symptoms. In Ranunculaceae, you see that whenever there is any mental or emotional disturbance, that comes on the physicals, because there is no boundary. When there is no boundary, so they want to control. They want a control for themselves. They live their own world because they are not grounded yet. They are mostly watery plants, so the ground is weak. There are a lot of fears and anxiety in them. There are a lot of hormonal and uterine problems also. Nervous system is not fully developed in this class. And they are mostly watery plants. Feminine qualities are more in this subclass. Up to third subclass, there are more of feminine qualities. Then when we go to the fourth subclass, then comes the masculine part. And fifth and sixth subclass, their masculine part is more. So as there is more of feminine part, that's why left side symptoms, cardiac symptoms are more in this class. So if we say about the sensation, the main sensation in this family is confusion, bewildered, beclouded, strange, feel isolated and not part of it, and the reaction is withdrawal. So if you see the say about the hand gestures, so hand gestures will be more like cloudy, confused. So there are a lot of hand gestures in this subclass. They feel isolated. They are not connected with this world. So they say, like in Hindi we say, समझ ही नहीं आता, मुझे समझ ही नहीं आ रहा, आप क्या बोल रहे हो, मुझे समझ ही नहीं आ रहा. एंड इन नक्स मोस्टेटा, अ मेंबर मेडिसिन ऑफ फ्रॉम दिस फैमिली, देयर इज नॉट कनेक्टेड विद द वेल नोट स्ट्रीट, कि वो जाता है रेगुलरली वहां पे जाने पर भी उसे समझ ही नहीं आता कि कहाँ पे है. ठीक है ना, क्लाउडेड फीलिंग. सो द एक्टिव रिएक्शन विल बी, पैसिव रिएक्शन विल बी कोलैप्स, स्टूपिफाइड व्हेन ही इज नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट थिंग, फेंटिंग, स्लीपी, ब्लैंकनेस, फ्लोटिंग, अनकॉन्शियसनेस. दे आर फ्लोटिंग प्लांट्स, सो दे आर नॉट येट ग्राउंडेड. एक्टिव रिएक्शन इज विथड्रॉल, व्हेन दे आर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट थिंग, दे आर कंफ्यूज्ड विद द आउटर वर्ल्ड, सो दे शट देमसेल्फ. They create their own world, which is familiar. An outer world is strange. And compensation for this is easily adjustable, adaptable to the strange, new, confusing, and bewildering situations. So, this confusion and bewildering situation, it comes in the whole subclass. When we come to the order Magnoliales, their first order is Magnoliales. It contains three family. As per proving of the medicines, there are three families: Anonaceae, in which Asimia, and Guettiaria; Magnoliaceae, in which Magnolia grandiflora and Magnolia glauca; and Myristicaceae, in which Myristicaceae sabifera and Nux-Mostretta are the medicines well proved. Theme of Magnoliales family. They are very naive, they are very primitive, they are in the womb, or like in the if we compare with the minerals, they are in the hydrogen robe. So they have not yet formed, they are with the divine power, they are connected with the divine power. So they are very naive, they are strange, confused, lot of anxiety. The womb is not yet formed. There are not organs are not yet formed. So, indiscriminative mind, difficult concentration, forgetfulness, weakness of mind, premature, not ready. And when the fetus is not, the organs have not been formed. Fetus has not been formed. So they are powerless, weak, and that's why there is morning aggravation. Incapable, powerless, feeble. Vertigo dizziness, ungrounded feeling. They feel vertigo because they are ungrounded. Their ground is not that much strong. Left-sided affinity, because more of feminine characters are there. There are lot of fears and anxiety. So we start with the first medicine of this subclass, first order, Asmina tribola. Subclass is Magnolidae, order is Magnoliales, and family is Anoaceae. Asmina tribola, lack of boundary. This is the mind produced languid and haze, absent-minded, detached state. Do not care to hold conversation with everyone, even his best friend. Narrated by the Allen. Irritable, confusing, unrefreshing sleep due to persistent thoughts. Could not dismiss from my mind what had occurred during the day. The mind is not shielded from the world as it lacks boundary. Thus the tendency for headache. The mind is uncooked. Thought persistent occurrence of the day at night of the bad memories. Keep forgetting people and name. This is in the bad memories in the This is the Magnolial subclass. This is the theme of whole subclass. They forget people, name, dream of flying, conversation of version 2. Then I have find out a few rubrics. In extremities, eruption, eczema, moist, palms, hand. Asthma is the only medicines. Bladder, in the bladder, when I searched, there's a rubric urging to urinate, morbid desire, journal, sudden hands in water. When putting hand in water, there's urge to urinate. Only five remedies are there. Asthma is one of them. Other is lysine. And in the sleep chapter, sleeplessness alternating with sleepiness. Other medicines are asthma, Crotalus horridus, and third one is lysine. Next remedy is Guttaria gummaria. Same subclass, same order, same family. This is very short, small remedy, not fully proved. Only few symptoms are there. Indecisiveness and memory problem. Yet the thoughts become repetitive, persistent, tormenting. They are very indecisive. Their memory is very weak, as in the whole order, whole family. But that persistent thought make them very fix idea. Okay. So a lot of obsessive compulsive disorders you will see in this whole subclass. Physical affinity to kidney problems and gallstone. Stomach is very sensitive to food, particularly to the spicy food. Tendency, and they have concomitant stomach pains as concomitant in most of the problems you will see. Next is second order family, Magnoliaceae, in which medicine is Magnolia gluca. This is again a very short remedy. So I have found just few rubrics of this medicine. There is a great sense of oppression about his chest, strong tendency to fainting. Fainting is a very common rubric in this medicine. You will see fainting in various rubric of concomitant with other rubrics in this medicine. Complaints wander or shift about erratic. Again, medicines are Magnolia grandiflora, Pulsatilla, Magnolia gluca. Pulsatilla is again from the Ranunculaceae family. Same. Extremities pain, erratic, fly about. Colophyllum, Magnolia, Pulsatilla, Magnolia gluca. This 13 remedies, out of them 4 remedies from the same subclass, 2 from the same order and same family, and 2 from the Colophyllum is from the Barberaceae family, and Pulsatilla is from the Ranunculaceae family. Pain constricting, as if squeezed in vice. Aconite, Nux moschata, Magnolia gluca. So there is more. All the pains are erratic, wandering, because they cannot define where the pain is. Sometimes they say pain is here, sometimes pain is there, sometimes pain is here. So pains are wandering. They are confused about the narration of their pains. Again, next medicine is Magnolia grandiflora, family Magnoliaceae. Dizziness and confusion, even at the physical level. Vertigo in the evening, with goneness in the stomach, with the dislike for physical labor, better going to bed, beginning with the blurring of sight by the clock. Feel unstable and dizzy. As I have told earlier also, they are watery plants. We are not yet grounded. So there is lot of giddiness, vertigos, unstableness out there. Pains and symptoms. Symptoms and pains are wandering and constantly changing, as in Pulsatilla. Pulsatilla is again from the same subclass. Vague and confusing, feeling of being lost. They are very confused. Boger describes his mental fatigue, mental and physical inability and lassitude of mind and body, leading to despondency, confusing, apprehensive and dullness of hearing. Working and studying is difficult. Repugnance to all occupations. Lot of fears and anxiety with much sadness. They are very apprehensive that they will die. Uneasy anxiety, tendency to faint. Faintness you see in Magnolia gluca also. So lot of tendency to faint. Cannot get enough sleep. Weakness with loss of consciousness. Morning aggravation. Again, this is a symptom of the whole subclass. Left-sided aggravation, heart problem because of the feminine characters. Left-sided symptoms, and there is great sense of uneasiness in the chest. Are you getting it? Now, the third family of this order, Myristica sabifera, from the family Myristica sabifera. So I have found few rubrics of this remedy when I searched in the repertories. I have taken the short rubrics in which only few remedies are there. Thoughts persistent, music about, song of a. Heedless, careless business about. Concentration impossible afternoon. So you will see a lot of symptoms are aggravated after noon, after 4 p.m. or after 6 p.m. Excitement, excitability, journal, alternating with chilliness. Dream building, beginning at upper part. Dream business of neglected. Cannot go to sleep evening in bed. Restless sleep with dreams about business, about disputes, connected about house being built, commencing with top story. Violent starting in sleep. So they are careless, they are heedless about their business. They have a strong sense like that they have not completed their duties, they have neglected their duties. So that is in the dream also. They dream very high because they are in a cloudy state. So their dreams are very high when they are dreams of building the top stories. And then because they are not grounded, they have not worked, they are not able to do the grounded work for that dreams. So they feel that they become restless and they have a dream of neglected duties. Next is the Nux Mostita, well-proved remedy of this family. Dream, clairvoyant state, changeable, laughing and caring, bewildering. Object seems changed or grow larger. Thoughts suddenly vanish while taking, talking or reading or writing. Use wrong words during headache. Slow ideation, talks cloudy, loudly to herself, sense of duality. Thinks she has two heads, seems to be two persons. Fickle and wavering in his undertakings. Entire loss of memory of his past life. Sense of impending dissolutions. Mania with odd speeches and ridiculous gestures. Mockery, laughing, jesting. Surrounding seems changed. Does not know well-known streets. This is a very marked symptom of this remedy. Surrounding changed, confused, does not recognize the well-known streets, listless, indifferent, answer irrelevantly. And if you see the another rubric, previous rubric, so they are use the wrong words. Short time seems very large. Sense of levitation. Does her household duties automatically, does not recollect what she has done. So there is a lot of confusion. She does not recognize what she is doing, where she is going, what she is about to do. So there is a lot of confusion in this remedy. So thank my teachers, Dr. Rajan Shankaran, Dr. Mahesh Gandhi, Dr. Mikhail Yakir, Dr. Sudesh Chhotra for teaching me and enabling me to understand the plants. Thanks, my dear friends.